Hello, boys and girls. My name is Alan Turing, and I'm here to share some fascinating facts about my life. Get ready to explore the world of codes, computers, and groundbreaking discoveries. During World War II, I helped crack secret codes used by enemy forces. My team and I built a machine to decode the famous Enigma cipher. This helped save millions of lives by ending the war sooner. I imagined something amazing, a machine that could solve any problem by following instructions. This idea became the foundation of the computers we use today. Pretty cool, right? I asked an important question. Can machines think? I created the Turing Test, a way to see if a computer can act like a human. It's still used today in artificial intelligence research. I loved solving puzzles. Did you know I once got a job by solving a super tricky puzzle? My curiosity and creativity always kept my mind sharp. I used math to understand nature. I figured out how patterns, like the spots on a cheetah or the swirls on a sunflower, are formed. Math isn't just about numbers. It's about the beauty of the world around us. I was also a great runner. I loved long-distance running and even ran in races. My fastest time for a marathon was just 11 minutes slower than the Olympic record. Today, I'm remembered as a pioneer of computers and artificial intelligence. There's even a famous award called the Turing Award for people who do amazing work in computer science. Remember, boys and girls, curiosity and creativity can change the world. Keep asking questions, solving problems, and dreaming big. Thanks for joining me on this journey through my life. Now it's your turn to explore, imagine, and create.